Idiot, did you fix the yard or else I am going to lock you in your room again? Idiot, that isn't go to your room now. You will be there until I am able to afford healthcare.
Oh my god, how dare she trap me? I know what to do. Yes, freedom. Now I got a plan, I will escape to North Dakota again. Just gotta get into something more comfortable. Oh no, my only suit is this southern suit, oh no.
Idiot, how dare you?
I had enough of your annoying ass, I am gonna lock you up in the basement to die. Ha 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 ha, finally time to head to North Dakota.
Sir, your card was declined, get out or I will get back up.
I don't give a shit. Oh poacher ripes, I am gonna find the exit. Ha ha. 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 Ha, time to go.
Your radio broke. By the way, can I have an autotroph? I mean autograph.
Yeah. Here.
Oh my lush, too much paper, I am gonna die.
That took too long and the plane is gone. Great, I have to drive. Shit.
Thank you for tuning in to Classic Rock. Today we've got a special song for someone from Kentucky.
Oh, I wonder what that song will be.
Your big debut. It's like a dream come true.
Thank you for listening to that song. Also, we got an emergency broadcast for the people who are currently in Illinois.
Wait, I see Fargo, North Dakota. Finally, I am here. Wow, the air smells nice and it sure is that perfect 70-degree day.
What state are you from?
Answer the man.
I am from Alabama.
I saw you here a year ago. Now I do not respect you and I am not gonna let you rent that house you rented for me last year.
Please, I am not from Alabama, I am from Canada. Oh yay, I know who to call. Okay, time to call.
I brought you a change of clothing so you will unfortunately look like me, but that's fine.
Thanks, I will change now. Thanks, do you want a room in the home I am gonna rent?
Sure.
Okay, well, we're here. Also, by the way, what is your name?
It's Sam Michel.
You should go find a room.
Okay. Ha ha ha, this will be idiot's room. Also, I am gonna plant a camera. Idiot, you can have the room with the light blue bed.
Okay, I need some yawn sleep.
Let's see what I got, ha ha ha. Oh hi brother, I didn't know you lived in the Midwest.
I didn't know I was being spied on, now I gotta hide.
You fucking idiot, now he is gone and I have to act normal.
Who the hell could that be? That Michael guy moved out years ago. Who the hell are you? How did you get into my house?
Idiot, it's me, your mother. How dare you lock me in the basement for 3 years? You're gonna be building me a new house for 3 years.
We are heading home now.
Please,